Grade 1s, my name is Teacher Edwin, and today I want us to learn about subtraction. That is our strand, subtraction, and our substrand is subtraction by use of a number line. Subtraction by use of a number line. I know that you know how to use a number line because we have used it when we were doing addition. But today I want us to use the same number line to work out subtraction. Now, the first step that you are supposed to do is take out your ruler. Having your ruler, draw a straight line. Having your ruler, draw a straight line. After you draw your straight line, show your numbers on the straight line and always remember to start from zero. Zero, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we can stop from 10. And remember, in addition, I told you, once you're working out any addition, you must start from zero. But today, we are doing subtraction, and we are going to start from the first number. So we have our first example, which is 6 take away 2. 6 take away 2. 6 take away 2. Starting from our zero, where is our number 6? Our number 6 is here. So we can circle it in our number line. On our number line, we can circle our number 6. Now, what are we taking away? We are taking away 2. And that 2 we are taking away is the number of times that we shall jump towards the left. We are not going to jump towards the right as we were doing in addition, but we are jumping towards the left because it's take away. So from our number 6, we are going to jump 2 times. 1, 2. And this is our answer. So that is to mean 6 take away 2 is equal to 4. 6 take away 2 is equals to 4. Now let's have example 2. Example 2, let's have 8 take away 4. 8 take away 4. 8 take away 4. Having your ruler, let us draw the number line. This is our number line. After you draw your number line, show your numbers in the number line. Start from 0. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we can stop from 10. Now we have our number line, and we are taking away, or we are working out 8 take away 4. We are working out 8 take away 4. So from 0, where is 8 in our number line? Our number 8 is here. We can circle it from our number line. That is our number 8 in the number line. Now, we are taking away 4. And that 4 that we are taking away is the number of times that we shall jump towards the left. Towards your left, because we are taking away. So let us jump on our number line, starting from 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. And this is our answer. So it means that 8 take away 4 is equals to 4. 8 take away 4 is equals to 4. You can find more examples. You can find more examples in your books. And also, you can try to work out. You can try to work out this as a good example, you can try to work out. This is an example. 10 take away 6. So you can work out on your own. 10 take away 6. Thank you.